The AI world just shifted overnight. If you've been following the AI race, you know that ChatGPT, Claude, and the like have just been the dominant players in this space. And then DeepSeek drops and boom, the entire industry shifts. Researchers are calling this a breakthrough in AI cognition. This isn't just another chatbot. It's actually a direct challenge in terms of how we're using AI today. DeepSeek doesn't just predict words. It can actually understand context and provide deep logical reasoning. And when DeepSeek dropped, it jolted the stock market. Not just jolted the stock markets, there were emergency meetings at all the AI tech startups. That's pretty impressive. But what does that mean for you and me? Today, I'm breaking down the real difference between DeepSeek, ChatGPT, how they stack up against each other, and most importantly, which one should we be using? If you're new here, we help marketers, business owners, L&D consultants use AI to work smarter, not harder. If that's your vibe, click like, hit that subscribe button, and let's roll. If you've had a chance to try ChatGPT and DeepSeek and you have some thoughts on what works best, drop a line in the comments below because I would love to hear from you. Okay, before we get into the showdown, let's talk a little bit about what ChatGPT and DeepSeek really are. ChatGPT is a language-based model, better for generating text, brainstorming, and it really speaks in a conversational, empathic style. It's fast, it's creative, and it's great at free-flowing conversation. On the other hand, DeepSeek was designed for businesses. It's a newer model really focused on strategic insights, predictive modeling, and deep logical reasoning. It's a powerful research assistant, research tool, and writing tool all in one. Now, this is super important. DeepSeek doesn't just rely on pre-trained data. It actually thinks deeper and provides more well-reasoned content. So while ChatGPT is great for text-based tasks, DeepSeek is your go-to for really crunching numbers. All of that's great, but how does that compare in the real world? Let's run some experiments. Let's run through some data-driven examples first, then we'll look at some creative examples, and then I'll tell you some of the highlights of DeepSeek for me. In today's world, gut feelings aren't really gonna cut it. We're looking for some data-driven insights to help us make the best decisions to move our business forward. Okay, let's try our first data-driven example. We're gonna paste the same prompt on DeepSeek and ChatGPT, and let's see what happens. Let's ask both platforms to analyze our SEO performance and provide us with some insights on how to move forward. All right, DeepSeek is doing a great job looking at our keyword rankings and understanding the click-through rates to give some real insights on how to move forward. The best part here is the predictive analytics. It's forecasting which keywords would continue to perform well and which ones we should add into the mix. ChatGPT really failed me here. Even though it did provide some good recommendations on high opportunity keywords, informative, but not exactly data-driven. All right, example number two. Let's take a look at some revenue projections. DeepSeek works at lightning speed on this one. Just take a look at how fast it's analyzing and providing a real dollar value of what to expect next quarter. I'm gonna re-prompt it and really ask it about maybe layering in the seasonal considerations and some assumptions around economic factors and see if it adapts. ChatGPT is still analyzing the initial input. Unfortunately, ChatGPT wasn't quite as successful at giving us real projections, but it did give us some thoughts to think about. Unfortunately, ChatGPT couldn't really assess the data. Okay, one more data-driven example. Let's take a look at what this company needs to do to elevate their L&D efforts within the organization. DeepSeek reacts very, very quickly, providing key recommendations that could be leveraged across the organization. It's super fascinating to see how the different models are looking at different data points and what they're focusing on to provide their recommendations. ChatGPT has provided a more tailored response for each team. Both outputs are pretty good and provide some real recommendations on what the L&D team could do for the year forward. All right, we've played around with data. Let's try a little bit of brainstorming and see how both tools stack up. Okay, let's challenge both of these tools and see which one can generate the best LinkedIn hooks. Now you see, we've got some great recommendations on both sides, but ChatGPT is a clear winner. clearly understand audience behavior, how people think, and what type of mechanisms can really engage interest. Let's not stop there. Let's try another example of how we can use both tools for brainstorming. Let's try this by prompting for blog ideas. Now, both tools provided some pretty incredible blog ideas to work with. Both of them have pretty interesting concept, but ChatGPT, short, punchy, and definitely more sticky for the audience. So if you are a marketer focused on content, ChatGPT is definitely your best friend. Even though it's not the best at data crunching, it has a very good understanding of human content consumption and what works. Now for some standout features of DeepSeek, where ChatGPT doesn't quite shine. DeepSeek really outshines ChatGPT in its understanding of consumer behavior, market dynamics, and fluid trends. So if you want to understand which marketing channels might work best for you and where you should invest, probably a conversation to be had with DeepSeek. It identifies patterns and correlations that a human might miss. Its standout feature is predicting future outcomes. DeepSeek provides real-time data analysis, so you're always working with the most up-to-date information. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, I've used ChatGPT for data analytics before. And you have. But ChatGPT provides a little bit more general context, whereas DeepSeek really gets deep into the data and looks at real-time predictive modeling to help you analyze the best decisions forward. DeepSeek uses machine learning algorithms with the most up-to-date data to predict patterns in consumer behavior and predict new outcomes. It can even conduct what-if scenarios, whereas ChatGPT can provide some general advice and strategic direction based on past performance. DeepSeek can process live data streams like social media trends, your website's analytics, and even stock prices. ChatGPT relies on pre-existing knowledge. What about operational tasks? If you're looking to build customer proposals, pitch decks, presentations, then ChatGPT is your go-to assistant. But if you're trying to deliver on data-driven strategy, then DeepSeek is your go-to. While ChatGPT is a fantastic tool for text-based tasks, content generation, brainstorming, DeepSeek is the clear winner for data-driven predictive modeling, forecasting, and business strategy. So, which tool am I using? I'm using them both. I use DeepSeek for deep logical reasoning, lots of great research. Then I compile that, bring that over to ChatGPT, make it more audience-friendly, engaging, and thought-provoking. It's all about finding the right balance for your needs. Whether you're Team ChatGPT or Team DeepSeek, I would love to hear how you're using either or both of those within your workflows. Drop me a line in the comments below, hit that subscribe button, don't forget to like this video, and I'll see you in the next one. And until then, may the power of AI be with you.